Big cities. Big city is more danger than small cities. Which crime is main reason cities have rich and poor? The poor people want to steal from the rich.
Unemployment is an economic problem that leads to higher incidence of crime.
Dangerous cities like Detroit will soon find a way to improve their economics and get rid of crime.